In 3/4 of a mile, arrive at Chambwood Road.
I had to guess that's where they're going to start building the model home. Cavesson Way and Maver's Court. Building pads done for these. So like the houses, this is kind of like the building pad with trees behind it. Kind of a dip between the two lots, and then I bet you here's another lot with the building pad. Streets have curbs. We don't know yet if there's a sidewalk, but I wonder if this is where the mailboxes will be. They've already put a sidewalk here. So they've made a ramp there, and then there's one over here by the stop sign, so they must be going to have sidewalks. And they've already designated where the driveways will be on these lots, too. Gated probably after everything's built. States at Wesley Oaks. These are the houses on that side of the street.